Hi everybody, I'm Jessica.
I'm Nathan.
And together we're going to lead you in this 5-minute music ministry. Today we're going to focus on Psalm 118, verse 24, which says, "This is the day that the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it." How do we rejoice? The Bible says we can rejoice in many ways, through offering silent prayer, through offering words of praise or songs of praise, or by playing musical instruments like the guitar. Beautiful. Today we're going to use our hands, our feet, the guitar, and our voices to sing the song, "This is the day that the Lord hath made."
How does it go?
So you start by clapping. Just like that. Can you try? Try it with me. Good. Now, what you'll say while you're clapping is this. "This is the day." Repeat after me. "This is the day that the Lord hath made." A little louder. "We will rejoice and be glad in it." Good. Let's try that from the top together. "This is the day. This is the day that the Lord hath made. That the Lord hath made. We will rejoice. We will rejoice and be glad in it. And be glad in it." Now the last bit's a little trickier. Nathan, if you could play the guitar, I'll sing with you. Listen along. "This is the day that the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Oh, this is the day. This is the day that the Lord hath made." Good. All right. So, ready to put it together? Excellent. You can start us out, Nate.
From the top?
Yes, sir. Get those clapping hands ready.
"This is the day. This is the day that the Lord hath made. That the Lord hath made. We will rejoice. We will rejoice and be glad in it. And be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord hath made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day. This is the day that the Lord has made."
Great job! So, when everything's going on, all the playing and the clapping and the singing, sometimes it's hard to hear you. You guys sounded like you did a pretty good job, right, Nate?
Yeah.
So this time, what we're going to do is I'm going to sing it the first time, and you're going to echo me, just like this. "This is the day," then your turn, "that the Lord hath made." All right. You think you got it? Try one more time from the top. You got it, Nate. Clapping hands ready.
We hope to see you again sometime soon. For now, this is the end of our 5-minute ministry. Psalm 118, verse 24. This is the day that the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Take care. Bye.